Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to solve some subtraction word problems. Subtraction word problems, also called as subtraction stories. Let us begin with this story. Rosie gave 7 chilies to her parrot. The parrot ate 1 chili. How many chilies are left? First, we read the story. What information does it give? Rosie gave 7 chilies to her parrot. The parrot ate 1 chili. Let us see what we have to find out. How many chilies are left? Remember, when the words how many are left, how many remain come in the story, then we have to subtract numbers given in the information. So, we subtract 7 chilies minus 1 chili is equal to 6 chilies. There are 6 chilies left and we found the answer. Now, let's look at different subtraction story and try to solve it. Can you see the scarecrow on the farm? There are 9 birds sitting on the scarecrow. 5 birds flew away. How many birds are left on the scarecrow? Let us see what information we have and what we have to find out. Information: 9 birds sitting on the scarecrow. 5 birds flew away. We have to find out how many birds are left on the scarecrow. How many are left means we have to subtract 9 birds minus 5 birds is equal to 4 birds. Hence, there are 4 birds left on the scarecrow.
Subtraction word problem. There were 9 apples in the basket. Dad ate 3 apples. How many apples are left in the basket? Number 2. There were 3 cupcakes in a plate. Sara took away 2. How many cupcakes are left in the plate? This one. I had 6 balloons. 2 flew away. How many balloons do I have now? 7 children are playing in a park. 5 children went home. How many children are playing now? I hope you can solve these word problems. Take care and Allah Hafiz.